Hey guys, welcome back to another game of MLB The Show 16. And here we go, guys.
My goodness. Even the fans here at Dodger Stadium are giving Stan an ovation. Absolutely crushed over the pavilion. And it's 1-0.
Really, I was a train man. Miles an hour. That's beautiful. Again. Ninety-eight again. Thank you. good points. Again, on Monday, go to work on Sinclair. Jackson Bean. 28 strikeouts.
Game show as we move closer to the start of Eastern League action with tonight's installment of the Bowman Prospect Spotlight. Number 25 will be our focus. And what a dominant performance he put together in his last start. He had opposing batters off balance throughout and racked up a boatload of strikeouts.
Yeah, he just looked like he was really in control out there. And you know, sometimes you can tell a guy is going to dominate from the moment he sets foot on the rubber. They just exude confidence and their body language kind of said, you ain't touching me today. That's what I saw in him. Even though I was a hitter in my career, it was really fun to watch him make those other guys look silly. We'll see if he's still in top shape in this matchup here today.
All right, pregame festivities are wrapping up. It's time for baseball, and we'll have it for you next. The show's coverage of minor league baseball is on the air as we continue our tour around the minor league. Tonight, the first of this four-game weekend set between the Harrisburg Senators and the Bowie Bay Sox. And before we get too much further, here's a look at each manager's starting lineup here for the opener. Let's not forget our two starting pitchers and to see how they match up for this one.
Whoa. I'm better. Check our ratio. I'm better.
Damian Michael drives forward and we are set for baseball here this evening. Is taking a look at our home standing nine as they enter play here this evening. They're on a nice little run, winners of four of their last five ball games.
Yeah, you look back to that last game, you'll take production like that anytime you can get it. It makes your starters life easier. It makes your whole staff pretty easier.
Little pitch there is a swung on and missed for the first down of the ball game. Quickly, a look now at the defensive alignment they'll face in this one. Dusty Prather will dig in now, and as you can see, he's well over 300 here to start this new campaign. Bouncing ball back up the middle. Throw not in time as he's able to leg it out. James Wade takes his first shot here with a runner at first now and one away. Runner at first here, one man out. It's taken. Now it's 0-2.
Second win of the year in that ballgame, so he'll be looking for number three here.
Chase Herman set to take his first cuts with a man at first and two away. Fox now the pitch. He's really getting the better of him now. Strike two. And a
pitches he swung on and missed, though he will need to do a little housekeeping first. And the throw is in time as the strikeout and play first goes 2-3. Ray Zapata will stride in now, back in the lineup after being limited to pinch hit duties in yesterday's ballgame. First pitch hacking here, and that's the first strike. Fastball, and he's quickly in the hole, 0-2.
Quarter paint right there, 97 miles an hour. What are you going to do with that?
And here's a curveball looked at, strike three called, and that's the first out of the inning.
Well, it's been something of a strikeout fest here to start this game off. Already four strikeouts now in the first five batters. Now that's going to be a tough pace to move up.
In now, Terrence Sams. As with one away, he can't make contact on the first pitch. It's strike one. Got him to go after that one, but he's in a quick hole, 0-2.
Yeah, still a little late with that swing. He's got to get going a little sooner.
Inside, as he might be trying to set him up here, 1-2. Got him.
And I can tell you, from facing guys like this my whole career, you may think you're getting a curveball, but when a guy's throwing in the high 90s, it's darn near impossible to set him.
Into the box now, Julio Blanco. As he'll chop the first pitch foul off to the right, it's strike one. And this is fouled at the plate. Now the pitch. Ran it in on him as this is bounced toward short. And close play at first, but he's pulled out and the side is retired. Nothing across here this half. Sam Blanco is into the box as we are all set to begin the third. And this is hit in the air over toward the left field line. Reimold is under it as he puts it away, and it's one pitch, one away to start the third.
Stephen Diego.
And now the second pitch is swung on and hit in the air to left. And they'll put it away now without much of a problem. Two gone now here in the third. Damian Michael will dig in for a second time. A strikeout victim opening up the ballgame. And this one's down off the shoe tops, 1-0. Swing and a miss as he ramps up on the fastball, 1-1. No offer on that one, two balls and a strike.
Yeah, he's not really getting on top of that curveball right now. He's leaving it up there like that.
Three! Sinker called strike three as he's rung up and the side is retired. Nothing doing here this half. Dusty Prather is ready here as we begin the top of the fourth. A little party there, no balls and a strike. And a swing and a bouncing ball back up the middle. Throw to first in time, one gone here in the fourth. James Wade in now. He went down looking at his first trip to the plate. Here's a swing and oh man! Way out of here!
You're freaking kidding me, man? Freaking moron.
This ball game is tied at one. Into the box, Chase Herman has the first pitch. Herman is in there for a called strike one. Fouled back. And he struck him out. Second time tonight now that he's been set down on strikes. Ray Zapata gets another crack at it now. He took a look at strike three in his first plate appearance. Sinker runs outside to start the at-bat, 1-0. And this is fouled back and out of play. Two out, nobody on. And a front foot curveball here that misses down and in for ball two. Hit on the ground is short. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. Terrence Sams heads for the box to start off the fifth in this one. First pitch back in here, and that's the first strike. It looks like he's toying with it here. It's 0-2.
And you'd think, for as hot as this guy's been over the last few games, he might be treading carefully. They're coming right after him, and now they've got him in 0-2 hole.
Blanco stands in. He's 0-1 after grounding out. First pitch here is a sinker that runs a bit too wide. It's ball one. Fastball got him to swing through it. It's 1-1.
He's just cruising out there now.
I'll tell you, this may turn into a game of first team to two wins.
Swing and a miss on the sinker, and it's 1-2. And this one's chopped foul right at home plate. Strikeouts for him in the game.
Second strikeout for him here in the inning.
Take that nine now in the ballgame. He is just carving these guys up right now.
Stepping in now, Sam Blanco. And he'll pop this one foul off to the left, and it's strike one. On, could we see another strikeout here? It's 0-2 now. Very difficult to get on top of a pitch. And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three, and that will retire the sign. Three up, three down, three strike. Steven Nieto will come forward now to start out their half of the sixth, and they've found it rough sailing against this starter so far as he's yielded just two hits through the first five.
Not too many hard hit balls there either. He's had them off balance all game.
Swing and a miss as he ramps up on the fastball, 1-1. Swing and a miss on the pitch outside, 1-2 now.
And now he's made most of the hitters inside contact. And of course, that opens up the outside corner when he has to go there.
And good patience to hold back on the curveball in the dirt. It's full now, 3-2.
And there you see the leadoff man on deck. And you know they'd love to get someone on base when this lineup turns over.
Now a swing and a ball chopped foul right at home plate. And he's only been out for so long as he's finally set down here after an 8-pitch at-bat.
Yeah, another good start to an inning for him here. He's really only made one bad pitch the entire game. That was the solo home run. Other than that, you can see there, not much to speak of at all.
Michael will stand in, and he, like so many others, hitless in the ballgame so far. Grounded foul toward the third base dugout. Now some action out in the bullpen as a lefty and a right-hander begin throwing. And he gets him to swing through that one. He's in control, 0-2. Now a swing and a ground ball, but this will be a foul ball, and it's still 0-2. Tough to lay off there, but it's called a ball, 1-2. Just inside, not by much. It's 2-2.
Just like the guy he faced before this, another long at-bat here. He's had to make 13 pitches just to these last two hitters.
And this is lifted high in the air, down the line behind third. Fires, ranges back, and he has it for out number two. Dusty Sprinter steps in, working on a 1-for-2 game so far. First pitch here is a sinker that runs a bit too wide. It's ball one. Swing and a miss, 1-1.
And you know what, guys? I've been really impressed so far. Not only has he used his fastball well, but he's also spotted it well. I mean, that is perfect location.
And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to end the inning. James Wade will stand in again as we take it back to earlier in the ballgame. This one swing here has been the entire offense to this point, as this home run accounted for the only run they've tallied so far. Some action out in the bullpen. Couple of right-handers starting to loosen up. Chase Herman is in now as he watches the pitch for ball one.
And even though he's pitching well, This is a part of the order that he's really got to worry about. Now they can turn a good outing into a bad one pretty darn quick.
That nibbled the corner there, but missed 2-1.
A much better approach here at the plate so far. Well, he's not working from behind in the count like he has his first few at-bats.
And this misses, so that'll fill the count at 3-2. Ray Zapata will be next. And he lays off ball four, so now the potential time run here is a four.
Seriously? Horrible player. Put that into my build up. Alrighty guys, I want to thank you guys for watching MLB The Show Road 2016. And like and subscribe, and also don't forget to press that notification bell to let you know whenever I upload. See you guys next time. Bye guys!